Good morning, students. I am very happy to meet you through the subject operation research. I am Dr. K. Kannan, Professor, Department of Mechanical Engineering, Anjaleyammal Mahalingam Engineering College, Kovilvanni in Tamil Nadu. My email ID is k.kannan@amec.edu.in. Before we take up the discussions on the particular subject, there are a few questions in my mind. One is, why the online mode of teaching? Today, many of us, many of the students of this generation, they learn more by videos, listening videos. Even during the examination, if you find the students, they read or prepare by referring the mobile phone rather than the reference books or the textbook. So mostly they learn through videos. So I want to take the advantage of that habit, the student habit. So I prepare the video lectures on this particular topic, and through these video lectures I try to teach the subject. That is what the idea. And the second thing, why the subject operation research? First, I am going to offer this course, the online course on operation research. Why? For mechanical engineering students, the subject is very important for any of the engineers. Particularly for mechanical engineering students, in the GATE examination, repeatedly questions are asked in the operation research subject. Minimum two questions are asked in the operation subject. But unfortunately, the subject is in our elective side in the 8th semester. So students, they are not taking this subject. So there is no opportunity for the mechanical engineering student to study the subject. But it is important for any national level competitive examination. And it is important when you are a practicing engineer, a professional engineer. So this is the subject for decision making. So that is why I am preferring this subject, and through the online mode. And the online mode, it is by the Canvas learning platform, which I use for teaching this particular subject. If you look at the syllabus for the GATE examination, particularly for mechanical engineering, there are two topics, operation research and the inventory control. The operation research includes linear programming, simplex methods, transportation problem, assignment problem, network flow models, simple keying models, PERT and the CPM. And if you take the inventory model topic, it includes the deterministic model, safety stock, inventory control systems. So this is what the syllabus for operation research in the GATE for mechanical engineering. And if you look at the syllabus of any of the course, operation research or the resource management technique. So this will be the major portions in the syllabus. So I take the syllabus, I divide the syllabus into 7 modules. Module 1, linear programming. Module 2, transportation model. Module 3, assignment model. Module 4, network model, which includes program evaluation review technique, that is PERT, and critical path method, CPM. And module 5, queuing model, module 6, inventory model, and module 7, sequencing model. So every module, there will be some video lectures, quizzes, discussions, assignments, that is problem for practice, and assignment using the GATE problems with the solutions. So each module will have video lectures. So I prepare the video lectures for every topic. The video lectures include the theory as well as the problem. How to solve the problem, that is also demonstrated using the video lectures. So the student will be comfortably listen to the video lectures as and when they are free. So during your leisure time, when you are traveling, right, you can listen to the video lectures and learn the subject. And to understand the effectiveness of learning, there are some quizzes. So the quiz may contain few questions of multiple choice. So by answering the quizzes, we can assess, you can assess the your level of understanding of this particular subject. And for each module, there will be some discussion. So in the discussion, I will pose some questions, you have to give the answers, or if you have any doubt on the particular module or particular video, you can post the questions and we will discuss, right? I will prepare, give the answer. And the assignment, I will give the problem. You can download the problem, solve the problem, and you can discuss the answers with me, either in person or you can upload the answers to my mail ID. I will correct and give it to you. So each module will have video lectures, quiz, discussion. So what you have to do is, whenever I add a video lecture or quiz or discussion in the learning platform, in the Canvas platform, there will be a message to you. So through your registered mail ID, there will be a message. So what you have to do is, you have to go to the Canvas platform and listen to the video lectures, or you have to answer to the quizzes or discussions. So that is what the activity you have to do every day. Whenever you are free, right? You can listen, you can go to the Canvas, you can log on to the Canvas platform, Canvas learning software, and interact with the video lectures, quizzes or discussion to learn the subject. And for the subject, these are the reference books. So I have written a book on operation research long back in 2005. So that book is there. You can use the, you can refer to the book. And there are two more important book on the subject. One is Operation Research by H.A. Taga. Operation Research, an introduction by H.A. Taga. And Operation Research by Gupta and Hira. So these are all the important books. But the majority of the lectures, all my problems, right, they are from my text, my book, Operation Research by Kannan. And I use the gate questions also to solve. Right, so to solve through the software, so you can comfortably prepare for the GATE examination. And I close with a quote by Dr. Walter Scott: success or failure is caused more by mental attitude than mental capacity. So what is your attitude for learning? That determines everything. What is your mental attitude? That determines everything. So you have a better mental attitude, positive mental attitude, and try to learn the subject. Thank you. We'll continue our discussion in future.